See, I used to be caught up in material things. Sick rides, luxury real estate, Snapmatic followers. Yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. But I let all that go. Yeah. Woo! This is a spiritual war, people.
Yeah, things over
a spiritual war.
It's stretching for your head. It's not about looking good without your shirt on. Though you definitely will. It's about complete package. Ooh. The whole experience. Ah.
Brucey's truth, baby. Yeah! Now let's do another round!
Well, this might be a spiritual war, but I can't know anything about it. So I'm just going to leave you all to it. Have fun, I guess. Good luck. I'm going to inspect the kitchens. Oh, and for the record, I was not at this meeting.
That's probably for the best. Take it easy. Yeah! Brucey Kibbutz. I don't believe we've been introduced, but yes, I am going to change your life. Get you in shape. These days, it's a mental as well as a physical quest. I'm so strong mentally, I could break that disc in half just with my mind. I could, but I won't. That would be dangerous.
Mr. Chang's uncle wants to thank you for your assistance. He has contacted us. We are going to war with the Duggins.
Procedure, Dada.
Avery Duggan runs a multinational corporation. Their principal interest in San Andreas is oil and gas. Currently, they have 4 tanker trucks in the city. You destroy them, then call us. Move to the big target, okay?
All right, good luck out there. I wish I could go with you, but we got another round to get in. Let's do it.
You might not notice, but I'm also working on the smallest muscle in my body, my brain. Sharpen that tool, folks. Whoo! Hold that blade!
All right, let's hit them where it hurts. In the bank balance. There's a tanker truck at the oil derricks in Elborough Heights. Another at the zero.
Thank you.
like you got a tanker truck.